सरस्वती व्यासं ततो जय मुदी My millions of humble obeisances in the Lord's feet of my Paramaradhyatam Guru Pad Padma Om Vishnu Parsis Mad Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami And same millions of Dandat Pranati in the Lord's feet of my Shiksha Guru Om Vishnu Parsis Mad Bhakti Vedan Swami We today observe the birthday of our Param Guru Om Vishnu Parsismat Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada and also disappearance day of Param Pujyapad Shishi Gaur Govinda Maharaj. I want that some speakers, those who have some link and they know something, they should glorify their life, history and teaching. So I am requesting first Raghunath Bhatt to glorify his Gurudev. Shri Gaur Govinda Maharaj, you should come forward. You can come here.
So many drops here.
Why?
If it falls over, then it falls on you.
One thing I want to say, since.
You should know a trick. How we in brief everything should be. This is the truth. And this is quality. That in brief, you should speak that all essence should come. If you are speaking for hours, but not anything important, then how we can glorify? Only 1 minute.
Okay, I just beg the Lord's feet that I may become a qualified disciple and serve my Guru eternally, and I serve you eternally as well.
Thank you. Though ISKCON leaders, they never want that I should visit their any center. They are and are very against. But I think Gaur Govinda Maharaj wanted that my Shiv Vikram should be established by Narayan Maharaj. And that is why he inspired his disciples.
Jagadish
Pandit and Sachinandan especially. Sachinandan, very powerful. And he was working in government anywhere, very powerful. So he called me. All were against this, but he was powerful, he never heard him. And he called, I went there. And I established with all my hands two vigraha. One in the temple and one in this side. In morning I told so many things about him. But I don't believe in dreams so much. If a snake is coming and biting you, then when he woke up, will that snake will come and bite? So don't give importance of dreams. Only the importance of dreams are for those who are realized persons. They're walking and sleeping. So same thing. But our not. So try to tell, glorify. Like Laukik Shabda Bandhuva. There should be no question at all. I know Gaur Govinda Maharaj was manifestation of Abhiram Goswami. You know Abhiram Goswami? When he used to sprinkle his mercy to anyone, he has a whip and he used to come. This was his mercy. And Krishna Prema used to come. I think he also used. He had a danda stick. And I think very rare disciple will be that those who have not taken his danda on his back or head are here and there. This was a special mercy. But I think no one was unhappy. All having his lathi stayed here, it inspired so much that I know I have heard Jagadish Pandit and so many there. Have you received a stick on your back or anywhere?
Many times.
You have not.
Jagadish Pandit in one class 20 times.
Anyhow, we are offering Pushpanjali in his lotus feet today. He should be pleased to sprinkle his mercy on us that we should be like. In morning I told that Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur gave Kurma mantra to Srila Prabhupada. But if he was also high devotee, high class of devotee, always sinking in the ocean of love and affection for Radha and Krishna, why he was given Kurma mantra? And Bhaktivinoda Thakur told to worship. Why? Because so the Bhaktivinoda Thakur bought a land in Calcutta and he wanted a house there for his whole family. And he wanted to be given to his family and he will come to Sarupa Gandhi for bhajan. At that time, when Bhakti was dealing, from the ground a Kurma Dev manifested. Shalagram, but it was Kurma. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, by his mercy he has appeared here. So we should not throw him then out here. But who will mercy? I have no time. Because I will have to go to my office here and there. So he told Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Bimlananda, oh Bimlananda, you should worship and take this money. So no harm.
How old was he then? I think 6 or 7 years old. Very small.
Yes, seven.
7 years old.
At 11 weeks. I have heard that he gave this mantra at the age of 5. Or like Prahlad Maharaj, very genius. So he gave. So don't have doubt that 5 he gave. Oh, good moment to me. Or by accident it was. Also, you should know that he gives sannyas to so many persons. So many very qualified boys. I named yesterday.
Vishmohan.
And he once he told Parbat Maharaj from Odisha he was. I don't remember his place there, but from anyhow in Odisha he was. And he told that you should go to Haridwar and other places to preach. And he gave a party and he went to preach in Haridwar and all these places. But he thought that so many pilgrims are going to Badri Narayan and Kedar. So I should go. And very quickly I will return back and so he went there for Trinaran and then Kedarnath and he returned back. Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Tirumurti is fact. He called back him. No need of preaching. He took his sannyas vest and saffron cloth at once and told that now your name is Badri Narayan Dasadhikari. Prihas name. I will not allow you to be in saffron cloth and sannyas. And then for so many years he was in white dress, not sannyas, and now he becomes so humble, so much obedient, that all began to tell to Prabhupada, please be merciful, and return back. Then Prabhupada mercifully returned back again. So he was so. Once a letter came from the house mother from our Gurudev. No? A letter came that I am now about to die. Please send my Vinod. That at the time of death, I may see him for last time. I want nothing. What he has done good. But I want to see. Then Prabhupada called him and told, oh, you should go at once to your mother. Go and see her and serve and then return. He ordered and our Guru Maharaj, Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Keshav Goswami, he returned back and then he went in a corner of a very dark room and began to chant, whole night chanting. He did not went to his mother. So the Prabhupada also had some doubt that whether he has gone or not, but I am not seeing him. So, questions. Has he gone? Follow my order or no? Oh, go and search him, and if he is here, call him. And then anyone came and told that he is in sitting in the dark room whole night, chanting and weeping. Then he called. Then my Gurudev went and why you could not went to your mother to see him in lying bed death means why you could. Prabhupada, he told very humbly, looking on earth, weeping, that after millions and millions of life, pieces of life, I meet now in this human life to you. I don't want to miss. If I will go to my mother at the time of death, what will be? She may tell that, oh, my dear boy, I don't believe in or my any other choice. I believe in you and I have so much affection for you. After me, you should try to save them and support and nourish. So you should be. And look after Jamindari.
Land holding.
So I will have to obey her last
order.
And then anyhow I will be engaged in this art and I will be very far away from you, Lord Sri. That is, I'm thinking what to do, not to do. All night I was restless. Prabhupada told that, yes, you are right. I was taking your test, whether you are going or not. I'm very nishthur.
Cruel-hearted.
I brought so many jewels, qualified sons and husbands of their family. I don't want they should be again involved. A brahmachari, pakka brahmachari and sannyasi, they should not go to their family person, even his wife, sister, son or anyone. Otherwise he should give up sannyas. Better to give sannyas, renounce order, but not to be by any trick or any thing that, oh, I should go and help my son, my wife, my children, my sister. Sannyas means samyaknas. Prabhupada told, nyas means to cut all the worldly relations and thickly be connected with Guru Padma and Vaishnava. Anyhow, Narottam Thakur, or Bhaktivinoda Thakur has written this. Sanyasin karya yehi na hai, kutumba laiya kare bharana poshan, or he should go to his related persons. Sanyasi should. So, in this, Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Sati, Jagadananda. Oh, Jagadananda Pandit. Oh, not any ordinary person. Jagadananda who? He was also a renowned person. And one of the associates, not only associate, very
intimate
associate. And he has to. We should try for that is sannyasi. He should come. Really the relation. And relations should come one pointed to Krishna. No? Otherwise, he should be in grihastha life, supporting and nursing them and being able to. So we should always remember. I wanted to tell so many things, but I want to hear also. You should speak, sir. Also, I am very cruel in this matter. If I will hear anyone having any connection and going there, I will take their sannyas and everything, saffron cloth, and I will give name or like that. Dasadhikari. Was in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Similarly, so many acharyas came to India. Shankaracharya, Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya, Vallabhacharya, so many came. After that, see, Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda, Shada Goswami, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, up to Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. But all the ideals were included in Srila Prabhupada. What proved Goswami? Okay, you heard something from Aranya Maharaj, from Raghunath Das Goswami. He took sannyas by process from Ramanujacharya. He did not talk from Nityananda Prabhu and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu because they were ek dandi. And that is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu broken in three pieces. And three pieces, three dandas. So he followed this process from Ramanujacharya. And Madhvacharya, O five Siddhants, Jiva Ishvare Bhed, Jive Jive Bhed, Jiva Jade Bhed, Jade Jade Bhed, Jade Ishvare Bhed. But then Vidya Bhushan has told all these things. So Prabhupada, in Prabhupada, all these things were there. Padmur Maharaj used to tell that Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, especially Shankaracharya, Madhvacharya and others, they took help from big, big kings, very powerful and wealthy personals. Right? So many, like Buddha Dev, by Ashok, Shankaracharya by so many. Ramanu, so many big, big wealthy persons of South India. Madhvacharya same. But Prabhupada, what did? Miracle. He told to his disciples, oh, I'm giving one very small box. You should go to door to door in a station, a railway station, bosses, in markets, everywhere, and tell them to give one price only, don't take two, and tell them what is Krishna Bhajan. Go door to door and tell them after so many species you have become human, one day you will die. You cannot take your even a hair or body anymore. So, please chant Hare Krishna. Take shelter of a bona fide guru. So go door to door. And what began? Very soon in whole Bengal or whole India, even he sent in his lifetime one Maharaj, Sri Bhakti Pradeep Tirth Maharaj, Saranga Goswami Maharaj, to Western country, especially in England, Germany too, here and there. So, he was very kind, very old. So, all the ideals of the whole previous acharyas were in Srila Prabhupada, some special also. He was bold, but very high class of darshan, but even waiting, like he told in Jagannath Puri Chatak Parvat, here and there. Once he was in Radhakund, and big parikrama was there, more than 500, 600 or 1000. And there he told, the same word you told. In the exhibition and so many things, he told, I came to this world. I began to cut the jungle of Mayabad, Sahajiya, Sakhi, Bhekhi and all others, Bodhavad also. And my whole life went away in this way. But you should remember, this is not the aim and object of our life. To be the maidservant of the Lord's feet of Srila Rupa Goswami. Always remember how to receive the service of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaudhari and Radha Krishna Kanjura. For this Nityananda Prabhu came, for Baldev Prabhu came. So please remember, cutting jungle and all other things that I have done, it was necessary for to establish that thing. So don't be so much engaged in this. Always remember our aim and object to have love and affection for Radha Krishna. Otherwise you will be karmi. Karmi. He has written in Gaudiya magazine, it is written. So, we should also try to do what we are doing, establishing press, publishing books, Gaushala, medical helps, Gurukul, everything. But you don't invest your whole time in that. You should try to know the aim and object that I told for today, yesterday especially I told. This is our aim and object. Also he used to tell my Guru that Srila Prabhupada has a special mercy to Jiva. He never told anyone, disciple or anything. Oh, Ramananda. Oh, this. Prabhu. He was so humble. Very humble. He quoted that, told that at the time of death puja, he told so.